This is our $1,000 top round.
Thank you so much, you guys.
The category is food and drink.
I can't thank you so. Thank you enough. Thank you so much.
Why don't you go ahead and tell us the answer?
Nice. Get off to a good start.
Get ready for the toss-up. The category on this one is living things.
Fish water.
Contestant number one, go ahead and solve.
Is this, this guy be? What's up, relax? Yeah, and I was looking down. Why am I so laggy tonight? I don't know. Maybe you gotta leave and come back, but TikTok been on some weird stuff tonight. I don't know what's wrong with TikTok. Is it laggy right now at TikTok again?
Our contestants are so eager to play. Shouldn't keep them waiting, so let's get going. I think it's time to start this round. The category is thing. Contestant number one, go ahead and take the first spin.
Don't mind if I do. Oh, she is good. Okay. No, don't start like this. Come on,
ouch.
Please.
The bankrupt wedge is always a painful one.
We don't deserve this. They telling us bye, have a beautiful time already.
Bye, have a beautiful time.
Wild card.
You need some peroxide?
Those. No, I'm sorry.
Peroxide or alcohol, you always rub it, or that sanitizer, rub your hands. And then always discover some type of split or cut you didn't know you had. Scares the hell
good
out of
job.
You.
Keep
that scares
going,
the hell
you'll
out of you.
Heading home a winner tonight. If you'd like to buy a vowel, yes, we have some.
Sanitizer always discovering a cut. Cuts you can't even see. Paper cuts you can't even see.
Like to buy a vowel? Do we have any of those? No.
Oh, look how the tables have turned. We are color red. Keep that in mind. We need a letter. Who has the special letter for us?
Get out of there.
Never mind, Jen.
There.
Two bankrupts in a row.
That's about it.
Bye, have a beautiful time.
How? That's crazy.
$600. Will we get any help on this?
I'm not worried because they're saying Jay.
Out of luck.
What's up, Nick?
$550. We have one.
But he said why, and that's up there. Why is why up there?
Your winnings tonight?
Why is why up there? Yeah, get his ass out of here for saying why.
Ouch. The bankrupt wedge is always a painful one.
We should have been watching Hogwarts for that. We probably take an L on there too. When the last time we died on Hogwarts?
With your free play, you aren't out of it yet.
I don't remember the last time we died on that game. We came close to dying a couple times. But I don't remember the last time we died. Something motorcycle? Moto. Cycle.
Yes, we have some seeds. Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now.
Is that X? Maybe that's X, like E-X-C? X, no, that's not expert. That's C right there. Susan, I'm using all my time wisely. Before we spin again, you know, you gotta make sure you, T is already up there. Make sure you're able to use your resources is what I meant to say. Escort?
Yes, we have some R's.
And that should have been at 2,500. Escort?
Don't forget you have that wild card. Would you like to use it?
What type of escort is this? Like police officer escort, or like I'm in a biker gang and I just got my jacket with the patches and stuff? Y'all sure that's what's it? Cause I can solve this right now.
Contestant number one, it's your
chance. Like a police officer. Like my wife is in labor. Why you pull me over? You see her legs split wide open in the back. Take me to the, okay, sir. Follow this police motorcycle expert. Or like a funeral. A motorcycle funeral? You didn't have a car, so you had to use your motorcycle to get in the line? Huh. Okay. Hey, I was legit scared. I wasn't gonna put Saul because I was legit scared.
I am speechless. Did you just pull that out of thin air?
Yes. As a matter of fact.
No sense in hanging around here.
Yes.
Let's go ahead and get going. Let's get this round started.
Jen, you said I'll take a B and an S. Oh, I'm about to say you. I thought you was about to say I'll take a plan
Contestant
B.
Number two, go ahead and take the first spin.
But then I saw you say and a S on that spin. Okay. I had to read your comment correctly.
With the free play, you've got a second chance at this. We have one team. Don't postpone that all at once now.
Christina, I see you with the likes. Thank you so much for getting us to 1,400 likes. Thank you so much. I hope we can get to 5,000.
That's not what we need.
There's something we can do in the meantime before we get to this wheel again. Steven, thank you so much for following us.
It's too close.
Let's welcome him to that bankrupt.
Ouch.
Get out of here.
Bankrupt.
Bye, have a beautiful time, sir.
Bye, have a beautiful time.
All right, let's show him how to do it. Let's show him how to do it.
With your free play, you aren't out of it yet.
I hope you better get that million, because we ain't never get no million. Get an S?
Yes, we have some S's.
Okay. $1,000. Get an R next.
You'll be paying for dinner tonight. I just want to remind you that you have a chance to use your wild card.
I know. What's up, Tim? You know, chilling, bankrupting.
Wow, I'm very
Bye,
sorry.
Have a beautiful
just
time.
Try to keep positive thoughts now.
Same old, same old. You know, stressing out.
Are we going to hit it?
Watching them get, you know, grease.
Wow, not a single
And mess
one
up.
On
you know,
the board.
Same old, same old, same old,
$650. We have one R.
Oh, shots,
job.
Baby.
That's quite a bit of cash in your pocket.
You must have got a bankrupt too. Like an alcoholic shot, maybe.
Get out of there.
Damn, he have a better. He I almost said better. B A D D E R. No, he having worse luck than me. Does this make you laugh? Ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha.
Close. Ouch. Bankrupt is always a painful one. What vowel would you like? Unfortunately, that's not what we need. You hit big with $3,500. We have one.
Oh my God.
Not bad. You've got quite a bit of money now. Sure, you can buy a vowel. We have one. Oh.
Some type of soups.
If you'd like to buy a vowel, yes, we have some E's.
You see, we gave Vanna a new dress. She got that blue thing on. Nice. Not soups. It's seeds. Shay said this a long time ago.
Wow, not a single one on the board.
Appreciate you, Tim. It changes every day. Hopefully, what makes your day better is a nice round piece of pomegranate seed. And hopefully, you don't need the D.
We have one D. Well, that's a healthy amount to add to your winnings tonight.
I think we just have to spin it one more time. And then we can get out of here.
$650.
All right, we pushing P. Like the bathroom. And then we ready to solve. Let's push the P.
Not bad.
Win the game and tell them bye, have a beautiful time.
Bye, have a beautiful time.
We should be good. Possibly, Tim. I'm not sure.
Contestant number one.
P-O-M.
Solve.
Why they come up with these names for these fruits? These pineapples has nothing to do with apples at all or pine at all. Let me tell you what. And then. And then, on top of that, I thought I spelled it right. Okay. I'm blurry out here.
To be honest, I wasn't sure how.
My camera, could you get
this
it together, camera?
You're here at the right time.
All right, peekaboo. Okay, we good.
Prize round. The winner will be getting a special prize on top of the cash. The category is title.
You love pomegranates?
I love pomegranate juice. I love pomegranate juice. I love pomegranate juice. Hopefully they make it into some sauce.
Yes, we have some tea.
Hopefully. One of these days. I could put it on a sandwich or something.
Good job. Keep that going.
I can't imagine pomegranate sauce spreading sauce. Pomegranate spreading sauce. Nah, would you fight Hailey Bieber? Whoever that is.
That's a fair bit.
I'm a lover, not a fighter.
What vowel would you like? Yes.
6,000 likes. Thank you so much for everybody participating in the finger action. Would you be like some jam? Possibly. Blueberry pomegranate body odor? Sounds sweet. I love to stand next to somebody like that got blueberry pomegranate body.
That's not what we need.
Lotion on if I got a rat on a CTA and I gotta stand up and stand next to that person. I wouldn't mind standing next to that person. I wouldn't mind standing next to that person.
600.
H N Y, R, K, all single letters.
We have have one end.
Life water with both blueberry and pomegranate flavors? Is that a thing? Is that a thing? Let's spin one more time. Hopefully we get something good on this spin. Sonny, thank you so much for following us. Welcome to our bankrupt problem. Another bankrupt. Another one.
Ouch. Bankrupt.
I'm sorry I had to call your name out. You and Nikki, I'm sorry you came in through the bankrupt. The best bankrupt times of our life. I'm sorry. But this is our life. Welcome to our life. You'll love it here.
I know you must be
full of bankrupts, loser turns.
But we still have some of the show left, so hang on.
And wrong pronunciation of words. We come here to make sure that you enjoy your time here. In a comfortable chair that does not exist.
500.
And a wonderful experience.
No, we don't seem to have any
until you bankrupt. Welcome to the family.
$5.50. We have one H. Great job.
Nick said, "Get a Q."
In your pocket now. Sure, you can buy a vowel. We have one O.
He finna spin again. What's up, Keys? Megan, what's going on? Come on, say that J. I need you to say J. Say J.
Will we get any?
Nikki's at Q. Are you playing? Are you the person? Are you Q? The person? The person? Nick, you told him to say Q. He said Q.
Help on this. It seems we're out of luck.
Spin again. That boy actually said Q, and he said it. He said Q. I want to ask him why.
We have one. Why? Don't go spend that on.
Why would you say that?
It sounds like you're ready to.
I learned
solve.
My lesson.
Go ahead.
I definitely learned my lesson. You knew he was gonna say Q. Megan, you switched over. Welcome to.
That was a great game you had. You picked up plenty of cash. You also.
Or
a
switch screen.
Egypt.
Would you like to go to
Are
Egypt?
You ready to see the
I'll take you with
pyramids.
Me.
How about the
I'll take you and these 8,000 likes for TikTok. Thank you so much for tapping
Egypt.
The screen. You guys are amazing. I can't wait to see if we can get to 10K. Thank you so much for your finger activities. GG's. What's up, Kita? How you doing, Kita?
The category is food and drink.
Sally in the building. I haven't seen you, Sally. How you been? How you doing? Counter field.
Contestant
I don't know.
One.
Country field? Hey, I live goal to goal, Christina. Country fried steak and eggs. Damn. Where do they sell that at? What's a popular place that they sell that at? Is that a, like any like off-road restaurant? I'm doing good. Grandy's, some place named Grandy's. Is that where you from? Wherever this place is, they have a Grandy's there. Denny's. I don't trust IHOP with that.
I think it's time to start.
Cracker Barrel.
The category is phrase.
I don't like Cracker Barrel name.
Here goes one last spin.
They couldn't name the restaurant Crack Barrel. I'll tell you that. It's in Detroit. I don't trust IHOP to make some like other than like pancakes. I don't trust You know, it got to be like, yeah, you got to come to Louisiana type thing. My grandma make it. I'm like, okay, let me watch her make it. Make sure there's no special ingredients in there. Yeah, I put my foot in it.
You've got quite a bit of money now.
Yeah, you got to dip your right toe in it. I put my foot in this. And she actually put her...
We have one A.
What's up, Tris? You came in during the perfect time. We'll be talking about feet.
Number two, would you like to solve?
And your gumbo. What's up, Katrina?
We have one U.
Get an R next?
Contestant number three, your chance to solve.
Jen, thank you so much for following us. Maybe it is, Sonny. So go with an L.
We have one L.
No, but we got lucky. Jen, thank you so much for following our TikTok family. If you're new, do not forget to hit us with a follow if you want to play more games with us. I would love for you to be a part of our family. Thank you so much. The boy Cam, I see you. Age old baloney. No, baloney don't start with a U right there. So I'll go with S. Any old. I don't know. Is it ass old? No. It's not ass old. Maybe that's question.
Contestant number two, would you like to
age
solve?
Old question. So it's not ass old. Amara, thank you so much for following us. I see you. Rev, I saw you earlier.
Contestant number three, would okay. you like to solve?
It's not ass old. Because the S is already up there. All right.
We have one G. Don't go and spend all that at once now.
Nice.
Contestant number one, would you like to solve?
Maybe. Who wants to know? Because I feel like you go cheat for these other people. Age old. What does this mean? Who says this? Who says age old question? Have you been in the Publix, Jewel Osco, Mariano's, and they say, hey, I'm in this Pete's. Somebody just asked me how old was this question. Oh, it's the age old. Who says this? Tell me who says this. Nobody says this.
Who says
wow,
this?
That is
nobody.
Incredible. How did you come up with that?
Listen to my chat. Sarah. Is that Sarah or Sarah? What's up, K-Dot? I see you in a while.
Our lucky contestant looks eager to start the bonus round, so let's get over there.
Is that, you spell it Sarah or is it, that's how you spell Sarah and another. You exactly 60 people on this planet, chat. Nobody says this.
Who says this?
Nobody.
Would you follow me over here, please?
I use it when referring to a commonly asked question.
Movie title.
Carrie, you would be the 1% that I know.
The typical letters R, S, T,
that says this.
N, and E.
What came first, the chicken or the country fried steak and egg?
We'll need three consonants and a vowel.
I wonder what this is. Can I get a D again? V, let's go with like an X. Maybe X is up there, like DMX. I should have said DMX because these puzzles gonna make me lose my mind.
I was pretty sure you were gonna get that one.
Up in here. Y'all go make me act a fool. Up in here.
And you can add $45,000 on your winnings.
Rough Riders. Up in here. Oh man. Hey, he got on a good suit. My boy got on a nice pinstripe suit.